Hello, chaps. Wolfgore here, and welcome back to Fallout 4, one quest at a time. So, what are we going to be doing in today's episode? Hi, Captain Kirk. How are you, boy?
How you doing, buddy?
How are you? Say hi to the chaps.
Hey, boy.
You know any tricks? Oh, good boy, Captain Kirk. You're a good boy. Oh, I love you. Alrighty, so... in today's episode, I think we're just going to do another one of these Cleansing the Commonwealth quests. We keep getting these from this douchebag in the Brotherhood of Steel. But they're pretty fun quests, honestly. It's just go somewhere and kill everything, so... I don't know how many of those he's going to offer us, but as long as he keeps offering, I'm going to keep killing. And how far off are we going to have to run to get there? That's something I should look into. It is north of here. That's really not worth quick traveling for. Let's just run. Maybe we'll find some interesting stuff on the way. Hello. Goodbye. Goodbye. Go to sleep. Go into the light. Be at peace. Nope. Don't want none of your shenanigans. Wow, 3 fragment grenades. That's a good find. Ooh. Kill it. Got it. All right. We're good. Ah, where'd you come from? Get out of here. Dick. Get him, boy. I got this one. There we go. Did you get him? Did you kill that ghoul? Good boy. Who's a good boy? Hello. Goodbye. Some loots up here. Why are we still in caution mode? Who's out there? Is there anything up here? Ooh, this is neat. Looks a little ominous. Don't even think about it, buddy. Don't even think about it. Wing barb. I need to look up what those do. Why not? We've got the carry weight. We can take it. Grab some caps. Okay. Now I kind of want to see where this keeps going to. Tarberry? What the hell's a tarberry? I was going to say, that doesn't look very sturdy, and then it wasn't. 2 stim packs, good find. Excuse me, boy. Yup. Got it. Okay. I think that's enough of that. Make sure those ghouls didn't have anything worth having, and then we'll move on with our lives. Fusion cells. Ooh, this one liked to party. Shot glass. Shots. Everybody, shots. Now I'm gonna have that song stuck in my head. Thanks, me. Nothing like a nighttime jog through the wasteland. Stunning. Ooh, what's that place? That's huge. Whoa. Hang on. Some of you know what's about to happen. Thumbnail! Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, there's a good one in there somewhere. Awesome. Gotta be efficient with my time, y'all. This is by no means my day job. Not even a little bit. Lexington. Okay. I don't know why, but I feel like quick saving. Just have a feeling like we're in danger. Who's that up there? Just a raider? Hey, you know what? Let's try out our pew-pew. We've decked it out quite a bit. It's not best in slot or anything yet, but we've improved on it quite a lot. Oh, that's power armor. That's intimidating. Alright, let's just try and get an angle on these guys.
Okay. Cut the shit.
What do you think?
I don't know.
Jumping in shadows.
Yeah, you did. Probably right.
Can I get a frag grenade up there?
Are you
gonna... Yeah, I can, buddy. Yeah, I can. Oh my god. Oh, I just took a fat man to the face. Are you kidding me? Guns with long barrels have increased accuracy while aimed, but decreased accuracy when shot from the hip. Good to know. Good to know. Okay, let's try that one again. That didn't go quite as planned. Oh, come on, come back. Come back, you asshole.
Time's up, asshole.
What's your problem? I'm gonna try to get up into this scaffolding here. Don't you dare shoot a mini nuke at me, punk. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, shitbag. I've had enough of your shenanigans. Time to die. This looks right. Can I maybe get up on that ledge there? Oh, yeah, I can. Yeah, I can.
There now.
Awesome.
I don't know.
Maybe.
I'm jumping in shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
Now don't start talking crazy.
Dude, those raiders are insane. Here we go. Okay, this looks a little bit more promising. Just a little bit. I wonder if I can actually take that power armor after I've killed the raider inside of it. I don't really know. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna be smart and quick save so I don't have to do that climb again. Stop it! Messing up my plan, you douchebags!
Survived in the Commonwealth, asshole.
Someone there?
No. So there's definitely a turret right there. How to approach this? I really want that power armor. Here we go. So if I crit, one shot him, nice. I feel like the power armor's stuck now.
Payback time, boogeyman.
Good night, sweet prince. That's my arm now. Add it to the collection. Alright, so what's the deal here? Can I actually... Nope, I can't pull him out. Can take the mini nuke, the fat man. Right, your left leg. Oh, that's a bummer. So I can take the actual equipment off the power armor, but I can't take the framework, which is unfortunate because I'm collecting them. But not a big deal, all things considered. Let's take a little nap if we can. Excellent. And we're almost there. Oh, this is neat.
Another one bites the dust.
Free drugs. Can we get down? Oh, but up is an option. I have to check. I know. We're going to get to the quest, I promise. Oh, but no. Oh. Oh, what's this now? Okay. Here we go. We can try out Pew Pew here. Let's see how it does against a Mark 1 turret. Should one-shot it. Yes, good. Oh, and that reload was quick, because we've got a good reload clip in there. A quick reload clip. A quick reload clip in there. Damn, that's a hard one to say. Don't judge me. You try doing this. Captain Kirk, what are you howling at? I don't speak dog very well. Hey, no damage. Come on, boy. Use your dog magic to get down here. Yeah. Ooh. That's enough of that. All right. Why can't I target the other one? All right. Where'd it go? The hell did it go? Well, there you are. Oh, you... What? The hell just happened here? You saw that, right? Kirby, is that you? Kirby the love bug? Ah! Alright. Mysterious things at work here. I don't trust this land. Ah, here's the supermarket that we have to clear out. Mr. Handy Fuel. Quite a lot of it. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Not that we have any shortage of fuel. But still. How would there still be pre-war money in these safes? Or in these cash registers, is my question. I feel like that would have gotten nabbed up a while ago. Can I open this? Goddamn terminals. Yeah. Great, that was easy. That was super easy. What's this now? I guess that's why it was so easy. Because it doesn't matter. Anywho, before I get any more distracted, let's just go inside. Quite ominous. Alright, so we can go forward or to the right. Let's go to the right first. For no particular reason. Seems like somebody's already done the work. Never mind! No! Go back to sleep! Very, very quiet. Blink behind that one. Excellent. Oh. Ninja status right there. Ninja status. I will hear nothing less. God, this place looks like it's going to be a pain to loot. So I'm probably just not going to. We are so... Oh. God, you're a creepy motherfucker. We are so stocked up on supplies in Sanctuary that we really don't even need to be, like, extensively looting anymore. Which is great, because it saves me time. Pretty much just looking for healing items, stim packs, legendaries, that kind of thing.
That's it.
Alright. Oh god, this place is big. Shit. Jeez. Okay. Okay. No, I don't need fans anymore. I can stop picking up the fans. I bet. I wonder if there's a comic book in here. Teddy bear. Give me the teddy bear. Give it. I need the teddy bears for Captain Kirk. That teddy bear has handcuffs on it, and it's under a waste bin with an upside down... What the fuck? Some insane... What? Oh my god, that's bizarre. Definitely taking a screenshot of that. Hmm. Hello. Oh, aren't you beautiful? Stab. Stab. Ow! You fucks, where'd you even come from? Oh, legendary. Excellent. Here we go. Good night, sweet prince. Good night. What'd we get? Lucky, ugh, greater gear. Luck. It's not bad. But no thanks. No thanks. I am no raider. Ooh, a carrot. How quaint.
How very droll. A carrot. Isn't that what poor people eat?
Stop wasting my healing arrows. Can I get in here? Ayo. Oh, toilet sugar bombs and a tablespoon. That's just a beautiful thing right there. It's a beautiful find. Lots of pocket watches. Jeez! Jeez! Just leave me alone. Not really. Come to me, bitches. Pork and beans. Teddy bear for Captain Kirk. Yay. Ooh, and a fusion core. I will take that. Thank you very much. This is fucking huge. What's that? Good morning. That was easy. What are you doing? Get out of here. Yeah, good boy. Good boy. We're about to level up, too. Awesome. What's that? Rat poison. It's probably got something good in it. Ooh. Oh, that's a Minuteman, Josh. Poor Josh. They just keep coming. Did you kill Josh? I will have my revenge. For the Minutemen! Although, Brotherhood all the way. The Minutemen are like, I guess you guys are cool. Yeah, we did it, boy. We did it. And that's a big old chest right there. High capacity combat rifle, that's good. Lightweight reinforced combat armor chest piece. Brace shadowed leather left arm. Cool, good stuff. Nothing we need, because we're getting pretty decked, but good stuff nonetheless. Ooh, what's these? And what is these? Is this the cheese? Nope, fragment grenades. And is this the cheese? Yeah. Oh, almost. A little bit up? Nope, down more. Yeah, there we go.
Sweet.
Oops. Rad-X, good find. So we need to go down further. How do I do that? Ah! Ha ha! Oh, that's back to the Commonwealth. Real quickly, I'm gonna run back upstairs to, like, the actual supermarket area. Scout around, see if there's anything to find. If not, I will see you guys on the other side. Kill it! Alright, so there's definitely more here to do. Yes! Alright, we found a magazine.
Hell yeah.
You've collected an issue of Tales of Junktown Jerky Vendor. Permanently gain better prices when buying from a vendor. Awesome. Totally awesome. Hell yeah.
Legendary. Legendary! Barney Stinson approved. I hope you're not lactose intolerant, because that thing was legendary. Yeah.
Alright, what do you drop? And we leveled up. Ah, so much going on. Freaking pipe rifles, garbage. 25% damage and limb damage, but has more recoil. Garbage. Whatever. Still cool. Still cool. Huh? Ooh. Sort of an espresso machine going on. Put my barista skills to work. Make Captain Kirk a latte. Ah, fuck off. Nope. Fucking locks. Alright. Up. There we go.
Got it.
Alright, if I find anything else, you guys will know. Ooh, Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nice. Alrighty, chaps. So we've looted the whole of the supermarket. We did find a comic book, which was really the prize of the whole thing. And we got a lot of fun little doodads, but nothing too important other than the comic book. Back to the Commonwealth. Alright. That's more ghouls to kill. No complaints there. Yeah, bitch. Cool off. Cool off. Anything else in here? Doesn't look like it. Oh, don't make me. Don't make me. You assholes.
Can I open it? No, why am I so bad at terminals?
There we go, open door. Yeah. Let me the fuck out.
Just let me hit X on the damn door. Alright, so we have this quest to turn in, and we've been recording over a half hour. I think that's a good point to call it, so let's head back to the Cambridge police station and see what old Douchey McGee has to say to us. Hey, Douchey McGee.
About time you showed your face.
Shut the that area's fuck clear. Up. Oh, God, I don't like you.
You really have to ask?
And Halen thinks I got an attitude.
You do have an attitude, you freaking douche.
If you're interested in heading out on another mission, you let me know. Anytime.
Alright. Alright. Why don't we just smoke a joint together, sit down, and do some self-reflection? Because I feel a lot of animosity coming off of you, but you don't seem to see it in yourself. Let's just be adults about this, bro. Let's just hug it out, you know? Get it all on the table.
I'm ready.
Alright. I'll mark the location on your map. See you when the target's clear.
All right, I'll be back with that joint.
It can be so
don't
hard
do drugs,
to find
kids. I have a prescription.
Ones us scribes can actually glean information from, but it's always worth it when we do.
Interesting. Anywho, well, I think that's where we're gonna call this one for today, guys. I've got a stream to be at in 10 minutes, so I need to stop recording. But I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed today's episode, hit that like button for me. If you just want to help the channel grow, you can leave a comment. Any old comment will do. Or you can subscribe for more of my content. Either way, I will see you chaps next time.